Hi Eric, how are you today? You look a little down. What is going on with you? I thought you had a performance tonight. You should be excited and happy.
I am feeling very stressed out. I am dreading tonight's performance. I always seem to get stage fright. It is so bad I feel sick to my stomach. It is hard for me to be confident.
I used to have that same problem. I went to a deliberate musician workshop and got some great tips. Would you like to hear what I learned? It was really helpful.
Yes, I would. I have tried so many things. But my stage fright always seems to come back. I don't know why I get so nervous. I do prepare for my performance. I practice a lot.
Have you ever tried to sit in a quiet room? You close your eyes and use your imagination to see yourself performing. You make the performance as real as you can make it. Use all of your senses. Hear the audience congratulating you after the performance. Hear them admiring you. See the middle video over and over. Feel the reality. Can you do that?
I will try it. I need something to help me get over stage fright. I just don't understand why I have such stage fright.
Another tip I can give you is to put your performance into perspective. If you make a mistake, it is not the end of the world. The audience probably won't notice it. Be yourself. Tell yourself to be the authentic you. You are unique and special. Let go fully into your performance. Act like a winner. Be happy and confident when you're performing. Practice it.
I always feel like the audience is judging me. That they are looking for mistakes. If I make a mistake, I feel like a failure. I get so worked up about it that I get sick.
I want you to take 10 minutes before the performance and do the imagination exercise. Then I want you to breathe deep and slow for 10 minutes to relax yourself more. I want you to tell yourself, I am safe. I am loved by the audience. I am talented. I am unique. I am calm. Performing for an audience makes me energized and happy. Can you do that?
Yes, I will try all of your tips. I accept myself. I am safe no matter what happens. The audience sees my uniqueness and talent. The audience sends me love. Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. I will be backstage tonight to help you. It is always nice to have a friend to support you when you perform. You are very talented and have a great gift to share.
Okay, that sounds cool. We better get back to work. We both still have day jobs. But one day, I know we will both be rich and famous, right?
Of course we will. Let's go.